In the 1950s, the only way interesting films were shown were by putting them on a program that was harmless. In other words, there'd be a cartoon and a documentary, and then one difficult film, and then a funny film. And Jonas Mekas said, this was terrible. What we should do is simply show the films of one filmmaker and show them in chronological order. So if you want to call that curating, this was the great revolution. And this went on for 30 years. And then when the computer came and people forgot how to write and forgot how to think, then a whole new generation of people came who tried to make the programs entertaining or thought of themselves as artists by putting one film next to another. It's very tedious.